Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, mówi do was JB Dark i witam was w trzecim odcinku z naszej serii The Walking Dead 400 dni, czyli oficjalnym dodatku DLC do podstawowej wersji The Walking Dead. W dzisiejszym odcinku zajmiemy się historią Bunny. Szczerze mówiąc, nie wiem kto to jest, ale się dowiemy oczywiście, z wielką chęcią, kim ta dziewczyna jest. Dobra, tak więc zobaczmy, jaka historia tym razem nas czeka. Miejmy nadzieję, że naprawdę bardzo fajna.
A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
220 dni. Szczypce mogę kontrolować, we?
Can I control this snake, or does it have free reign?
Free reign. Well.
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Both.
Both. The whole point of the game is to choose.
But they're both such attractive options.
Yeah,
nie mam pojęcia, co chodzi.
Okay. How about? Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Well, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... I mean, you were...
Dla żartów powiemy.
You know.
Thanks, jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it.
Czego?
He ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but...
Pewnie jakieś narkotyki, albo coś tego typu.
Way, Bonnie, and I'm proud of you.
You're a good friend, Leland.
I know.
Okay, you're not that great.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? As long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that, right?
What are you saying?
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee?
Hey, honey.
Było słodko.
I found us something. What are you two up to?
It's private.
Private?
Confidential?
Confidential, I see. And what was the topic of this confidential board meeting?
Oh,
you,
tobie.
Actually?
Oh? What about me?
I was just telling Leland here how grateful I am. You know, for you guys helping me out.
Really? I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
Girlfriend?
Boże, nie mogli dać jakichś młodszych. Proszę.
Dee, did you hear me?
Let's keep moving. I feel like I've been in a washing machine all day.
I'd kill for a towel right now.
Or a blow dryer.
Yes, good lord, deliver us a blow dryer.
We trójkę są, czy
when we get back to camp, would...
Aha, dobra, obóz mają, okej.
Sure, hon, you like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that.
Did you steal it?
What?
Dee, Bonnie's right. If you stole that bag, we need to know. You don't gotta make no big deal out of it.
Nie wiem, strzelam.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't
wredna.
True.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time.
Kurde, no,
now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
We should get moving now.
But
come
you
on,
are
it's
the one who
dark.
Made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing
you're
gonna in
draw
this
every
goddamn
dead
rain
for miles around you.
Goddamn middle of nowhere
you did
place.
That on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening
not
to you.
To blaspheme.
I can't believe.
Oh, forget the both of you. I'm leaving.
Don't leave, please. We can sort this out.
Oh, Lord, give me strength.
We'll straighten this
Taka
out.
Vredna baba.
Right, we can solve this out. We just need to get somewhere else.
Oh, now you agree with me.
Yeah.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on.
Jesus Maria.
Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time.
Bitch.
Bonnie.
Go to hell, Bonnie. This is the thanks I get after what we did for you. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
O, biegnij!
Wait up, y'all!
Holy shit. Zostawili. Zostawili mnie. Jaki? A ja mu zaufałem. O jest. Serio? Holy fuck. Jednego strzała dostał. Jak? Naprawdę? Zostawili mnie. Naprawdę.
Hey, Leyland!
Through here! Look!
God damn it.
Oh fuck.
Dee!
Oho, chyba coś się dzieje.
Dev, you see something?
Nie. Nic nie widzisz.
Shit. Where are you?
Ciu. Dobre, podoba mi się.
You see anything?
Podoba mi się. O, fuck. Dobra.
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here.
Czyżby to byli... Nie, to nie mogą być oni, ci z pierwszego. Ci z tego, z pierwszego, czy tam z drugiego. Z poprzedniego tego odcinka. Serio? Tak mi się wydawało. Ta dziewczyna w długich, co? Ta Stefani i ten koleś. Jest coś. Przytrzymaj. Lewo, lewo. Co jest? Przytrzymaj lewy przycisk myszy, aby chwycić na siebie, ruszaj myszką lub użyj klawiatury. Dobra, jakąś broń mamy. Dobra, jeb.
Dee?
Serio?
God, Dee, I'm so sorry, oh God!
Why? You... Why? Do I love you? How bad is it?
Why didn't you say anything? You should have said something!
You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never trust you. Just a junkie. Leland. She did this to me.
I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God, I didn't mean to.
Głupia baba.
Seeing him look at you.
I no, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You bitch.
Zajeb.
I wanted him. Didn't. Thank you. Help the stones.
Dee, I would never. I swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
No przecież jakby chciała to być Caesar.
Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot? Dee, God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you? Your face, her face, Bonnie.
I thought you would...
What do you mean, Bonnie? What was that you just said?
It really was an accident, Leland. It really...
You did this? Look, you did this to my Dee?
Come on.
We
gotta be closing in.
She came out of nowhere. I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
I don't believe this. I don't understand. How did it happen?
There weren't nothing I could have done. It was dark and she came out of nowhere, Leland.
Jesus. I believe you, but... Oh, God.
No dobrze, przynajmniej ten uwierzył.
I feel sick. I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here.
Call out if you see
this way.
We can't stay here forever.
I think I saw something over here.
Uciekajmy stąd. Chłopie, masz mnie.
They went this way. Leland, get back here.
If she's gonna die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving you behind.
Ciekawe, co tam właśnie jest. Zatłukła po prostu rurę, tą rurą. Nie? Jestem ciekaw, co tam jest. Ale nie, ja chcę wiedzieć, co tam jest. Nie. Czekajcie, nakaz za jednak miejsce ewakuacji. Ignoruję, że tę informację o ewakuacji wyłącznie własną odpowiedzialność. Osoby, które zdecydują, że nie zostanie udzielona żadna pomoc ze strony FRS. No cóż, tak więc tak zakończyła się historia Bunny. Ale ja nie wiem, ja chcę wiedzieć, co tam było. Dobra, nienawidzę czegoś takiego. Dobra, no cóż, to był trzeci odcinek. Dosyć krótki, szczerze mówiąc. Tak więc widzimy się w czwartym, którym rozpoznamy Broadside 3. Nie, to jest Wyatt i później Russell. Dosyć krótkie, ale bardzo przyjemne w opowieści. Tak więc do zobaczenia w czwartym odcinku i do słyszenia również. Cześć!